thought we lost you out there.
You're not that lucky. What's her status?
If we can't find a way out of here soon, we're all as good as dead.
Don't worry, hermano. We're working on it.
No need to worry. We've got your back. Let's place some traps. To keep husks from getting inside, place traps in front of the door. Those traps should buy us some time. Let's see how those survivors are holding up.
Hang tight. We're gonna take care of it.
Ramirez? I'm getting some seriously weird readings here. What's on the other side of that wall?
No clue. We couldn't find our way in.
Nice work.
Whoa! Was this here the whole time? Is this a missile or some sort of rocket?
Some sort of rocket. Actually, wait! It's the best sort of rocket! Commander, there's a satellite on board. If we have a satellite, we can guide Ramirez and the survivors back to our home base.
Then let's launch this thing.
We have the opposite of liftoff. That's strange. Someone converted this rocket to run on blue glow. Okay, then, let's find some blue glow. Explore the rooms near the rocket. There should be some blue glow close by. Rocket exhaust. We need to keep that rocket safe until launch.
Another wave's coming. I need some backup.
Don't take any chances, Lenny. I'm on my way.
What the hell is that thing?
Get out of there.
I think I can hold it.
To hear.
schedule, Ramirez. As soon as that satellite data's ready, we're bringing you in. Sure, it's not that bad. I stand corrected. Wow! Oh, great. They're in space, too. Let's deal with that later.
What do you call this place?